in the capitalism is going on. For the love of integrity, what is happening today? Ice Kinks keeps working like this. If you haven't heard, Monique was on the Steve Harvey show to talk about her residency. But the conversation that they ended up having was a conversation about moral code and integrity versus finances and just playing the game. So let's take a look at the clip.
All of y'all said privately, I've done nothing wrong.
When you tell the truth, you have to deal with the repercussions of the truth. We black out here.
We's blacks out here. We's got to keep playing the games, Monique.
Your husband can't be the Sydney that he really is out here.
Let me tell you something.
That flexing, we
got
to flex a different way. We out here in a game. This the money game.
Don't you want to get your check, Monique? As I like my wife's checks.
But let me tell you what the game is before the money game. Before the money game, it's called the integrity game. And we've lost the integrity worrying about the money.
But Mo,
wait a minute.
If I crumble, if you my children crumble, my grandchildren crumble, I cannot, for the sake of my integrity, stand up here and let everybody that's counting on me crumble so I can make a statement.
Because I got to feed my families and use dues tubes. What is this way that people keep talking about that Monique needs to go about this? How can she keep her integrity, say no, and not be blackballed when it comes to opportunities in the industry? I understand both positions. Steve Harvey understands, okay, I don't really care if you do right by me, but give me my bag. That's Steve. Monique is, I don't care about your bag. You're gonna do right by me. Period. Period! And the thing is, Monique is still getting her back because she has a very successful, from what I hear, Las Vegas residency. And she's still standing up for herself, so. Steve and that finger, it was a lot of.
You cannot sacrifice yourself.
I understand that, brother and sister, but even Monique said, oh.
Listen to me.
Oh,
listen to me.
The Baltimorean her almost jumped out. They sent Steve in to do a job. They said, listen here, Steve, what you're gonna do is you're gonna get Monique on your show, all right? You're gonna tell her to calm that down. You're gonna tame that wild animal of a beast over there. You're gonna tame her, you're gonna tame her good. Steve said, yes, boss, I will. Steve Harvey needed this interview. He really, really did. Because that show is tanking, and the show is gonna be replaced by Kelly Clarkson. Best believe Steve and his team are rambling, scrambling behind the scenes, trying to figure out what they can do. Hey, they don't know if he's gonna go over to Wendy and take her slot. So they need a game plan to show these networks and these producers that, hey, Steve Harvey brings in the numbers. So look right here. I got my numbers, and what I can do is I can be on your show. I can bring you value, and you give me a bag. I can't afford to lose Marge. Marge's gonna be out that door. I gotta take a little care of Lori. You know, Lori running around with all these industry boys. I got things to do. I got to take care of some of my families. This whole clip got me questioning a lot of things about Mr. Steve Harvey. This guy, like, what you think Steve Harvey would have told Rosa Parks, huh? Something tells me he definitely would have told Rosa Parks to move her ass to the back. Mr. Finnegan, I don't know why she's sitting in the front. I don't know why she's sitting in the front. But let me see if I can just move her out of your way right quick. Parks, you got to get on up now. You're about to ruin it for everybody. Now, everything's gonna crumble if you don't get up and get to the back of this bus. Stop bothering these fine white people. Hello, Mr. Finnegan. How you doing? Come on, Parks. Steve just really showed us today that the money is the motive. Do these people realize that you can't take money with you when you go? What Monique cares about is, what are these people gonna say about me when I'm gone? That's what's important to her, her legacy. She wants people to know and to remember that she took a stand. And I can't do anything but respect that. So, you know, all of this raises a question that I have for you. And the question is, what's most important to you? Integrity or getting the bag? Answer that down below, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.